I feel like he was a really inspirational guy. You know, he's one of these guys who had so many different phases of his career and was so one thing I definitely connected to about him was that he's worn so many different hats, and he's like throughout his whole life he continued to explore and like not just get stuck in one particular type of you know, characterization of what he does. You know, he was like really in it for the kicks that you can get from exploring music, you know. And I mean, I feel like all of us have been very much like people who didn't really feel like we wanted to stay in one place when we did certain types of music. Like, we've all done very different kinds of music because we have a genuine fascination with it.